What would you do if you found a massive sum of cash, like $42,000? Well, a Goodwill employee in Oklahoma made sure it got returned to its owner. Now, Andrea Lessing was sort of, through a pile of donations when she felt something odd between two sweaters. It was a stacks of cash totaling $42,000. Now, instead of keeping the money, she had Goodwill track down the owner.